Sorry, Tony.
You know I wouldn't do this if I had any other choice. But he's my friend.
So was I.
If we can't accept limitations, we're no better than bad guys.
That's not the way I see it.
You know what's about to happen.
Captain,
you seem a little defensive.
Well, it's been a long day.
Buck.
You're a wanted man.
I don't do that anymore.
Stay out of this one, please. You'll only make this worse.
You saying you arrest me?
You chose the wrong side.